The initial road composition is made from silicon sand, sodium and potassium, with a special sand refined from France, Fontainebleau. Then about the colors, the glass is so famous for colors, Murano glass. A lot of colors, you can see the showrooms. There's a mineral inside the oil. So the master is like easy, but within minimum 20 years, you became a master. Start the moment very young. No school to learn. From the father to son, generation to generation. But the native people for the island Murano. No Venetian, Murano. Grisha, mundo diario.
Vamos a ver.
Now you're throwing more glass on the top of it. Now you can see the color. Anyway, the color when you cool it down, changing in green. We use a copper glass. Any color is a different minerals. But now this moment is very important. Use the good like Brianna Fernandez at all. Inside there at 600 centigrade, cool it down. We need to go for 24 hours. That's the minimum time to cool it down the glass. About sculpture, depending ways. We need 2-3 days to cool it down. Okay, when the piece is made. Machine, no problem. And made like this. Now, you have a chance to see a beautiful horse. A horse. Cavallo.
Here's another one.
Caballo,
horse.
That's what they call sculpture in the glass. It's not blue, solid.
Dapat artist ka talaga, no?
Siyempre, may ano lang din.
Oh my God. Ganda ng color.
Oops.
Like a Ferrari. Ferrari also. Okay, very, very good. Just a demonstration, eh? But make it bigger, you have it.